What's up guys, Alex here. Today I have the ThinkPad E460 from Lenovo. Let's see how it works. The 14-inch laptop comes with an Intel i5 processor, 8 GB RAM, 256 GB SSD, a normal SSD, not a M.2 SSD, a 720p webcam which is really good furthermore, and a battery with a power of 9 hours which is awesome. On the right side we have two USB 3 ports, one HDMI, one Ethernet and the typical power supply connector. On the front side is only the SD card reader. On the left side we have the audio in-out jack, one USB 3 and the fan. Further there are two typical ThinkPad LEDs over the letter I. A discrete illumination on a laptop looks always nice and impressive. The inches are made in plastic. The second big issue of the E460 is the color of the case cover. Lenovo offers the E460 in the color black. All predecessor had the color black, but the ThinkPad E460 isn't black at all. The case cover is brown and I don't know why Lenovo did it. The base or basic housing is black similar to all the other ThinkPads. Only the case cover looks brown, but that isn't everything. The texture of the case cover is a disaster. Fingerprints can be seen daily. Every time you have to clean the cover. It looks like an oily skin, really annoying and ugly. No one wants to have a laptop that needs to be cleaned daily. The case cover of the ThinkPad 13 is much better. Check out the review. Speaking of which, the third big issue is the backlight bleeding of the display panel. Obvious in the corners. These occurred on the ThinkPad 13, but not so serious. The reason of this issue is the flexibility of the case cover. Because of distortion, the display panels change its forms and backlight bleeding arise. In principle, it's not bad, but it's good to know if you want to use the laptop mainly for watching movies. In darker scenes, the backlight bleeding is obvious. Keyboard. Check out for yourself if the keyboard is too loud and noisy for you. In my opinion, the webcam is gorgeous, just well as the webcam in the ThinkPad 13. Maybe the cam is a little bit better than the ThinkPad E460. By comparison with the webcams of Asus laptops or MacBooks, the ThinkPad webcams are much better. The Full HD non-glossy display is as well as the displays of the ThinkPad 13 in relation to brightness and contrast. Check out my review of the ThinkPad 13. As I said, the display panels of the ThinkPad are much better and more eye-friendly as the display panels of the Asus laptop I tested. The hardware is as well as in the ThinkPad 13, suitable for daily use. There will be no problems for you in web browsing, office tasks, a little bit Photoshop or video rendering. The laptop has enough power for all these tasks. Unsuitable is the laptop for gaming with modern games. Obsolete games like The Sims 1 or 2 or maybe Anno 1602 works fine on the laptop. With current games you will maybe have an issue. In office or web browsing the battery lasts for a long time, until 7 or 8 hours. Depends on the brightness of the display of course. Conclusion. Good is the display in general, except the backlight bleeding. The hardware performance, the webcam with 720p and the battery with 9 hours. Not so good. The booting time of 20 seconds, the annoying fan, the backlight bleeding in the corners and the case cover in the color brown and the fingerprints. The E460 has the same problem like the ThinkPad 13. The fan is for 1 minute off and after that it turns up with full power. That is so annoying and let you lose all your concentration. Please Lenovo, solve the problem. A continuous, silent fan is more ear-friendly and better for our concentration. Thanks for watching and check out all the other reviews.